Only on 9.
That jury foreman told Only Us during the trial that two of the jurors said they were against the death penalty, but when it came time to sentence Marquise Lloyd, that number actually grew.
As long as you can live with that decision, that will be the right decision.
Digging deeper.
And you didn't want to try to change their mind?
I told them whatever the outcome is what we would live with.
For more exclusive coverage, join Greg Warmoth and Martha Sigalski on Channel 9 Eyewitness News, today starting at 5.